Phishing is the number one cyber attack and the starting point for most security breaches today. In 2017 and 2018, these types of attacks were at an all-time high, and that's only expected to get worse. At First United Bank, one way that we're working to protect our customers is by replacing our current website address with a new, more secure, verified domain, .bank. We're serious about your security. So starting now, our web address will be www.firstunited.bank. This means that if you see www.firstunited.bank in your browser, then you can be certain you're on the actual First United Bank website. .bank is a verified domain exclusively available to members of the global banking community. Similar to the .gov domain for government entities and the .edu domain for educational institutions, .bank helps prevent customers from accidentally clicking through to a spoofed First United Bank website. Fraudsters have become skilled at creating convincing replications of bank websites using common domains such as .com or .net with the intent of collecting sensitive information for use in financial crimes, identity theft, and breaches. A .bank domain allows us to operate in a secure, online gated community of banks and gives our customers a visual cue that's easily identified. If it's .bank, it's us. So, what do you need to do after the transition? First, train yourself to look for .bank in your browser to ensure that you're on the actual First United Bank website. Second, set up a new bookmark for the .bank's homepage and online banking login. While we will automatically redirect our old address, www.firstunited.net, to the new address, www.firstunited.bank, for a brief transition period, it's important for your security that you begin looking for and using the .bank domain. Remember, if it's .bank, it's us. Your security and your protection are so important to us at First United Bank, the spirit of West Texas.